wedge. Time for a wedge. Now it's coming. Whoa! Now it's coming.
Beat up. The saw can get a tree landed on it. No one cares. So if the saw is still here, just escape. One thing she could have maybe done is maybe move the saw before she started pounding the wedge, but it's all right. It's not a big deal. Don't worry about your saw. And notice how she's shutting it off before she starts pounding wedges, because that gets annoying in your head. There's too much noise. You can't hear cracks. You can't hear all sorts of stuff. So shut that saw off. It'll start right back up.